This is our culture, society, and globalization ready-made lesson plan for learners in grades 5 to 8, with a simplified reading level of grades 3 to 4. Help students make informed decisions about civil matters and lifestyle choices that affect themselves and the world. Our resource provides students with the building blocks to understand the debates and issues surrounding globalization. 60 pages of content within 8 chapters make up the bulk of this unit. We also include an assessment rubric, a critical thinking skills rubric, and a vocabulary list. Every chapter has a before you read section to see what learners already know about the topic, ideal for differentiated learning. Conduct a survey at your school to find out whether mother languages are being passed down to current generations. The reading passage is where you'll find all the curriculum content. Explore the negative impacts of the spread of Western culture to the rest of the world. Find out how globalization can cause the spread of infectious diseases to occur more quickly. The after you read sections include short and long questions for comprehension, followed by research activity. Represent a nation during a United Nations meeting to draft additions to human rights law. The hands-on activities are extension activities designed to get your students thinking and elaborating on everything they have learned so far. Plan international vacations for people that minimize the negative impacts of tourist activity on indigenous and local populations. The easy marking answer key works by lining up perfectly with the matching question pages. 6 color mini posters completes the resource. See how the spread of Western culture has affected cultural diversity. Culture, society, and globalization is just one resource of a 3-part series on world connections. Visit our website to see other volumes, including Economy and Globalization and Technology and Globalization.